Oh, please, fine. Forgive me.
That's what we all want this day and age, right?
All about that salam.
That's a load of rubbish. We all want
this way. Salam! I am so honored by your visit to my room. Snail me! No bones!
What should we do? If Crystal Dawn get involved, should we take action?
No, we can't.
It's matters of national security, but I just run a shoe shop.
It's out of my hands.
I would let you through if I could, sir, but not at this moment.
You have to salute to get this post.
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnel, this is the easiest gig in town. I mean, all we gotta do is... Shit!
What?
Shit! I forgot to leave the all-access key card in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel. It's way faster.
Yeah. What's the situation on street level?
Chanting, flag waving,
chest beating, the usual stuff. A few stone throwers, but
the protesters might be all kumbaya for now. But that won't stay peaceful for long. General Zane is seeing that. Before sobriety starts,
I want this place a fully functioning command center.
We might be here until the coup is over. You understand? On it, sir.
Thank you.
Cut that out, okay?
Sorry, sir. This area is restricted at the moment, so I can't let you through.